Well, I signed up for meetup.com last week, and I came across this under spirituality, and I had heard of Emme for years. I'm like really inspired by women that stand up against, you know, like the really harsh rules that society likes to put on women and say no, and this is who I am, and I'm beautiful. So this is an issue that I'm working on, and I thought, hey, I'm going to go, you know, it's going to be in the park, and it's going to be beautiful, and I can't wait to meet other women that are thinking of the same thing as well.
Talk about this all the time, about image and meditation and how to deal with issues. How do you handle negative feedback from other people about weight-related issues or images?
I met Emme online actually through social network, and we immediately connected because we all love tea, and I love yoga as well, and body image, of course, as a woman, I love it. I like to look beautifully as Emme. We share the same view about life and the positive thing that women should do. Then Emme invited me to do the tea ceremony for the body image and soul event. I love the event to get to know people who I never met in New York. It's so fascinating, and I love the opportunity to talk to people who love tea or who don't know too much about tea, but would love to know how to improve their health and improve the body image and make them feel better or feel great. So we had a great opportunity to talk to everybody, introduce each other from different areas of the country, and their occupation very differently, and they all share their life experience with each other. I think it's a very, very wonderful experience, and I really appreciate the opportunity to work with Emme and to be part of the event. Thank you.